A unicorn.
We are. Okay. We are on our way to.
What park is it?
Irby
Park.
We are on our way to Irby Park. Don't know what it is.
Hi then.
I don't know. We're just gonna keep. Like, we're just gonna be playing. So yeah, we will record some things that we do, and yeah.
Hello everyone.
Hi. Hi Bella.
Hi.
I'm on my scooter.
Yeah, Bella's on her scooter. My auntie is on Daniel's scooter with their dog, and just spending the day with my wonderful cousins and my wonderful auntie and their wonderful dog. So we're doing here. So yeah, I'll just skip it until we're at the park. Bye guys. Okay. Look, I got hail. Oh my god. Look at him. Pure speeding down there. Come on, Snow Coach. Nearly there, I think. I have no idea. So yeah, we're going to be playing hide and seek. And for each round, it's going to be a different person recording. Okay, I think I've already mentioned this. I was just explaining it to Bella and Dan. I think I mentioned it to you, but we're going to be playing hide and seek, and just so you can see it from all of our point of view, it's going to, like, each one of us is going to record. So, I'll record first, Bella will record second, and Dan will record third. So we're going to go round and all, so Bella and Dan are going to show me all the different hiding places, because I haven't, like, I've been here, but I haven't, like, but I don't know where my, well, I don't know where all the hiding places are, and I don't know what hiding places there are, so those two, yeah. It's really busy, so, seems better than last time, seeing the fact me and you fell.
How did we fall on that hill then?
It's the smallest of hills. It's that hill over there. It's the one next to the park.
Yeah, we slipped in the mud and we got mud all over.
I didn't get mud all over me. It was him who got mud all over him. He had like a jacket and his whole back was covered in mud and his pants. The only bits of me that got muddy were my shoes. Yeah.
Very slow.
Yeah. So we're going to record us going round to all of the different places.
Look at this.
So, yeah. I'll give you a full view of the whole park now.
So busy.
Yeah. So Belle and Dan are going to show me all the hiding places. I don't know where they are. Bella seems to think there's a really secret place, so I'd like to know where that is. She's probably not going to show me that one, though, because she probably wants to keep that secret.
It's
a secret once your family, will it? Yeah, true. But you won't be telling us what's the secret one, so. So yeah, I'm gonna cut to when they're gonna show me. door.
Okay.
So, okay. So I think this is going to be a random vlog. Hashtag. I don't know. Day at Irby Park. It's like, because in the last random vlog, we were at Birkenhead Park. Okay, so they're going to be showing me now. We're at the park now, so yeah. So they're gonna show me all the secret places. So yeah, that's the park button, please. Okay, so now Belle and Dan are gonna show me the hiding places.
Okay,
so
I'll show you the best one.
Okay, they're gonna show me the best one. Oh my god. Yeah, you can hide in the net.
Yeah, and you can hide in that shelf behind the little kid or something. Hide on the seesaw.
Are you mad?
No.
Some of these places are
the ones I got off Miranda Sings.
Yeah, Miranda Sings is quite crazy. Proper places. Oh god. Oh, wait there a minute. Okay. You could hide like up there or here.
Yeah, I'm gonna.
Or you could hide on this side. On this side. Just like climb up a bit. So. So we're gonna start hide and seek. Alright.
Who's it?
Who's it first? I'm not it. Alright.
You're hiding with the.
Alright, I'm first with Tinky and then you're next. Alright.
Yeah, so I'm
count
on.
Count.
Two.
There.
Count there to 30.
Yeah. Okay. Dan? Oh god. Okay. There's nowhere to hide here. I don't know. Scheiße. I don't know if she saw me. But can you see her? Can you see her? No. Look further. See? I don't know if you can see her. She's near the climb frame. Right. Operation Tactical. Oh god. Alright, so you're floating. I can't believe you haven't found me yet. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, they are so stupid. I'm literally just